Ito ang hindi klaro. Because ang pagkakaalam namin, si Michelle topped that.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Was Michelle part of the top 20 because she topped the fan vote? Or was she part of the top 20 because of merit? Kasi hindi klaro yun eh. Hindi in-announce kung sino ang nag-top.
Ako, speculation lang. Because there were years na tumawag pa sila ng, for example, 15, may pang 16. From the fan vote.
I remember that.
But I am thinking na since part na talaga siya ng top 20 and she's number one sa fan vote, hindi na, they don't have to call a 21st candidate for that. That I would say.